Hey guys, Vows here, and welcome to Doom Tower Defense. Oh
This
boy!
sounds retarded.
It is! So, this is Mother Found, the Doom Forums. You're supposed to have like two factions and four maps, but only one faction is working, and all the maps sucks except this one.
Those were some sweet menus, dude.
Yeah, pro. Look at these menus. Yeah, I have nothing to
Oh,
say.
what's that?
You
Is
have
that
to,
the spawner?
no,
No.
you have to defend this thing.
Okay.
And you can build turret, which is our Marines spawn.
I see.
So original.
Oh, is it? Oh, there's some monsters there.
Yeah, and yeah, so I get killing the spawn. This is great.
Good job, Vales. That wave seemed hard.
Yeah, it was really hard. I found I couldn't win.
So, I mean, will this actually get harder, or is it just a
Yeah,
slower?
actually get hard at some point. I'm playing like on average, which is like the 3 or 4 difficulty. So it's like tutorial, easy,
Okay.
hard, and hard, which is hard is like gay. So that's like towers like pistol, shotgun, plasma, melee, which sucks, and rockets, which is the thing we want. So my
All
objective is just to get rockets as soon as possible, and then I win.
right. I see. So much gold you need for rockets then.
100.
Oh, that's a lot of gold.
Not really, but I need to keep building stuff to prevent these guys from going through. And plasma is not what you think. You should shoot a pistol. It's pretty gay.
Plasma
Like
pistol, yeah.
pew 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 pew. Whoa, plasma.
Yeah, that sure seems powerful. And he's missing too.
Yeah, so
Good job,
shoot
Mr.
like crazy.
Marine.
So I think like.
So, is there like special towers that make the monsters move slower or anything,
No,
or do you just
that's
damage?
why the melee guy is just useless because he can hit like very, very short range and he doesn't do any good damage, so yeah.
All right. Yeah, you
Basically.
have to put him on the sides too, and not in the middle of the track.
Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, you can put me on the track, just like on the brown areas, I guess, of the road.
Yeah, the light brown instead of the dark brown.
Yeah. One thing too. Your Marines have infinite range, so just put them somewhere so I can see all the map once.
Right.
Just. Yeah, these guys are coming through, but I'm like, I want to keep my money.
No.
No, my base!
He's eating.
Spoiler, I don't actually lose. And pistol Marines actually are more good than you think. And the core, I didn't know that, but it actually changes colors when you get damaged, which is actually the only good thing about this.
Yeah, that's neat. Uh-oh, cacos.
Gekkos!
I'm gonna fly over your troops.
As I want.
Oh.
Actually, I can get pushed back and get stuck outside, like, the track, and, like, don't know what to do.
Are there gonna be pain elementals?
Nah.
Oh, I'd love to see them spawn a bunch of lost souls and just kill you or something. Because the AS bug or something.
Yeah, you can't do get
Too bad.
killed. You're like, you go through people and you
Yeah.
can get damaged. Whatever.
You can fly.
Yeah, I believe I can fly. No, I'm sorry. You see, the Gekkos are being pushed. That's the only thing. I mean, later on, enemies will be pushed back so hard that they won't do anything. Yeah, I'm like,
Uh-oh.
come on, guys, come on, target,
Uh-oh.
imps, come
Oh, we
on.
did some damage. Oh, we did a lot of damage.
Come
Uh-oh.
on! Thank you.
You're bad.
yeah, just me being. So now I have rockets, that's it, I win.
I see.
Only got one. You just put rockets like in front of the spawn and yeah. Like in one or two waves, I won't even get out of the spawn. This is great. This tower defense with infinite range, this is. Yeah, this is the best mod. I mean, it's actually quite interesting to see you can do tower defense in Doom, but why not doing something
Yeah,
more
it's a
interesting?
novel idea, I guess.
Yeah.
It's just not very Doom.
Yeah, I mean, actually Doom also, but yeah. I'd rather see this than a shitty like flash game with bad sprite like reports and shit like that.
Yeah, sure. There's so many bad tower defense games out there.
Yeah. And many tower defense games in general.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, it's right into the fucking spawn. This is always going to happen for like the half left of the video.
Okay, yeah, that seems to be good balance.
Yeah, very good balance. The guy, like, he started it once, and it was even worse than that, and then he updated it and he broke the, like, the air faction. So, like, air faction is like imps, monkey bar, revenants. You see, you think it would be awesome, but only the imps spawn, or the rest doesn't work. Don't even spawn. It's like, what the fuck.
At least the walls are getting a bit more colorful.
Yeah, just, no. Yeah, it's like painting.
Yeah,
it's
like
blue, red, green. Just missing like yellow and.
Oh, so if you misclick, you don't actually spend your gold.
No, yeah, it's not like Zedum Wars where you actually fail and stuff. It's yeah. 10 times much better here.
I like that.
Oh, and the guy that made Zedum Wars stop like dating his shit, and he said like, oh, I'm going to do Zedum Wars 2 because I can't fix the first one.
Okay. So,
yeah.
What's he gonna do with that? Does he actually have some ideas?
I have no clue. He just said that not for the Doom Frogs. Oh yeah, okay. The King's Doom Wars 2. The end. Yeah.
It's like a modern game developer, not updating his games.
Yeah.
He's pushing out new ones.
Being like,
except he's not accepting any money, so yeah. I'm not sure why he would do that.
I'm also seeing like some drama when people hosted like the Doom Wars server with like on fast with like shitty faction and stuff, and he would be mad. Like, why are you playing? This is not the way it's supposed to be played. Like, oh, what? Damn, dude, you're playing your mod. You should be happy about that.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
Anyway, you got a bunch of rockets now.
Yeah, there's nothing to say anything about it. They can't even get out of the like dark area, so you can't even see them. It's really retarded.
Monsters.
I think the only thing that might get out are like Half-Rise, I think. I'm not sure. I mean, the only thing that's actually interesting is there's no turrets to like slow down enemies, but the pushback thing might be interesting if it wasn't like this.
Yeah.
I mean, they have no chance to get out of there.
Yeah. No, none whatsoever. It's like, oh well, I have to show stuff, or whatever, or just more.
Yeah, they should probably fire more slowly or something.
Oh well. Yeah. Maybe they should. Yeah! Good job, Baron, you just almost get out. Damn. I like 3 waves left. Guess who the boss is?
No fish.
Nah, it's an imp.
Oh.
Actually, the boss is even more easy if you get on other difficulties because you get more money, and it's always one cyber demon.
Oh.
So on easy, it would kick your ass because you have no towers, but on hard, on this, it's like, oh hey, you're dead. See.
So with your towers, yeah, they shoot through each other. That's good.
Yeah, they do. It's so easy. I mean, it's a good start, but yeah. Oh yeah, Trice! I almost got out. Nope. Go back in. So I mean,
come on, you can do it. Oh no, you can't.
You can do great things with Doom modding. Why do fucking tower defense? Do something more interesting.
Yeah, well now he's done it, so no one else has to do it.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh boy, with 20, what's going to happen? It's going to be so tense. Yeah, I'm just spamming shotguns everywhere. Just
why not? That's how you're supposed to play Doom anyway.
Yeah. So yeah, that's the epic battle between the Cyber Demon and the Taurus. Great, isn't it? If only you could like fire the Taurus and destroy them, that would be bad.
Yeah.
Actually, like, it's a different game when enemies wreck your shit. Like, but you don't know about it until like half game. Like, oh hey, now the enemies rape your shit. Fuck! Yeah. So that's Doom Tower Defense. So it's like,
yeah.
Two other maps, they suck balls. This one is the only one that's not too terrible. And
I'm definitely gonna download this and play it right now.
Yeah. Actually, going to find some more shitty Doom mods, so it's not wrong to record videos of them, and yeah, that's content.
Yay,
so,
you won!
So I win! And yeah, I guess that's it.
Yep.
So goodbye!
See ya!